I sometimes forget to feel gratitude for my sobriety. This is why I must continue to work with others, to go to meetings, to be of some service to the world around me. Not because these are good things, but rather so that I can once again be stimulated into feelings of gratitude for this life I have found.